Cubase and Melodyne Essential complement each other perfectly. When polishing the tuning, timing, or dynamics of vocals, for example, optimize individual notes, or entire passages, or change melodies completely, like here in the bass. Any track or sample can be adjusted to the tempo and the key of the Cubase project with Melodyne's Grammy Award-winning quality and flexibility.
You can do all that just with Melodyne Essential, the easy-to-use entry-level edition of Melodyne. And as you'll see, it's great fun to work with. Let's run through the most important aspects of the workflow.
Melodyne is applied to events as an audio extension. The Melodyne area is embedded in the Cubase window. To open it, just double-click on the event. When you select another event, its content is automatically displayed in Melodyne. And you can zoom to match the length, as well as the pitch range of the event. All changes made to an event are reflected automatically in Melodyne. Whether you shorten or lengthen it, move it, copy it, mute it, or whatever. The actual editing then feels like working with MIDI. Drag up or down for the pitch with intelligent grids, or holding down the Option key to fine-tune, overriding the grid, or double-click for instant results. With timing, it's very similar. Drag left or right, trim the start, or end with a grid, or with the Option key for fine adjustments. The neighboring notes then adjust automatically, just as they would if you were singing. Divide up long notes by double-clicking just above the blob for still more control. The best thing is to try it all out for yourself. Optimal support is available from within the program itself. Here you'll find tips and more in-depth films about all kinds of practical aids, such as shortcuts, which are optimized for Cubase, but can be reconfigured at will. The macros, which are of immense musical value, or the super smart comping workflow.
From our website, you can discover what makes the world of Cubase and Melodyne Essential so flexible and intuitive. And if you're wondering what the Melodyne world beyond Essential looks like, let's take a look around.
From Melodyne Assistant onwards, you get the full toolbox, equipped for even the finest details. The unique polyphonic note editing comes with Melodyne Editor. And the fantastic multi-track workflows and the sound editor with Melodyne Studio. You can try out these additional features directly from within Melodyne Essential. Just switch to trial mode. For 30 days, you can switch freely between the different feature sets. At the end of that period, you will again have Melodyne Essential. This allows you plenty of time to discover which range of functions best meets your needs. Have fun